wananchi wa Uganda wamesimama kwa mstari miwili tayari kwa ubaguzi wako Mgenywa Esma. Mgenywa Esma, naomba kuendelea na walinzi ya Esma.
Dogo tu.
Asante.
Dogo.
You are coming here amidst your busy schedule is a clear testimony of the you attach the existing good bilateral relations between our country and your country. Indeed, the relations between DRC and Uganda are strong and commendable, and will no doubt continue to grow from strength to meet the aspirations of our peoples. This meeting comes at a time when our two countries are facing serious security challenges ranging from terrorism, transnational and cross-border crime to humanitarian crises, including the refugee burden, among others. Please be at liberty to explore the rich cultural heritage and the hospitality that our country Uganda will offer, especially at night.
Présenter les condoléances.
I want to present my condolences
à mes frères ugandais.
On my brother Ugandan.
Pour la tragédie qu'ils ont subie il y a quelques jours de la part des terroristes des ADF.
The killing was made by the ADF.
James.
Then I want to thank, really, I really want to thank James.
Et le service de renseignement militaire ugandais.
And the Ugandan CMI.
Pour la qualité et la chaleur de l'accueil qu'ils nous ont toujours réservé.
And the warm welcome they always do to us.
Les fois où je reviens à Kampala,
all the time when I come back to Kampala here,
je ne me sens pas vraiment à l'étranger.
I don't feel like I'm in a foreign land.
Je me sens presque à Kinshasa.
I feel like I'm in Kinshasa.
De fraternité.
I really want to take all the facilities you give us and the brotherly.
De nos chefs,
many of our bosses
sont arrivés à la conclusion que
they came to the conclusion that
les problèmes africains,
the African matters, African issue,
ne trouveront de solution que par les Africains.
Can get only solution only by African.
C'est également la compréhension que nous avons, James et moi.
That's me and James, that the way you see also things.
Par rapport à certains défis sécuritaires qui sont transfrontaliers entre la RDC et l'Ouganda.